all sorts of creepy.
Well, that looks creepy. Hey, that's me!
Mm-hmm. Yes?
Mm-hmm. Nope. It's me.
It's all out.
On your side. Mushroom. It's a magic door. That leads to the world. Must be going to travel town thing, whatever the name is.
That's Traverse Town.
I was like, travel town! Up the ladder like automatically. It's not like Final Fantasy. It's so easy.
Netflix.
It's like Disney.
Disney stepped them up a notch.
I've obtained the clock.
The clock.
So I got two logs and I've got the clock and I need rope. Hey, I can climb it up. Trees, look! I didn't know!
I forgot about that. So many things I remember in this.
Oh, look, he's fighting by himself.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
He's challenging you?
Found the rope!
Are you gonna challenge me to a fight?
Yeah, but I don't want to die like last time. Okay, you get him.
I'll get him.
I guess that's how it's gonna work. You do the fight and I do the...
Oh, I want you to do the fight.
Oh, I'm so scared that I'm gonna like fail and...
You're going down!
Oh, there's many girls. I thought there was like...
Yeah.
Oh my god, her name is Chelsea. But I S-E-L-P-H-I-E instead of F, like a... There she is.
Yeah.
Why do I always yawn? Thanks, Sora. I found something they can use. I got a high potion.
Yeah.
Hey, wanna call it a day? Yeah, let's go. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Exposition.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
No, why do you do that? No, the cute star.
That was me.
Poor little cute thing.
Huh?
Ooh, what is this?
Now some exposition on the Disney side.
Yay! Finally! Oh, we get to see what it
means. Donald! That's not a big dog.
He's so cute.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Why are you in the dream?
Lazy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
Well, I guess we're gonna have to explain it to the ladies.
Now, what do we have to do now? Talk to her?
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paupu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever. For
well,
eternity.
Go to see there and find more food like that.
It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Yeah, go get some and give it to her, I guess. Is that the girl we're supposed to find the second version?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, for the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Go get the little fruit. The door I was trying to open that's open now.
Ooh. Yeah, it just happens. Hey, we're right here.
Let me go see if you jump.
What? Invisible.
Where? Oh. Yeah.
Ah.
Ah.
Okay, he's beginning. Oh, there you go.
Seagull egg!
There you go. Any more food for me? Not very much up there. That in the shack, you say?
All the shack. Oh, you want to save?
Nah. I'll save when we get to the restaurant. This place is just like a real, like, an intro to the controls and stuff. Mm. I remember the first time playing here, spending too much time here. It was for nothing. There's nothing to find here.
Just trying to find a resource?
Yeah.
Oh, it's right there. Wow, fuck.
Good challenge. Hey Sora, Raph still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? What would you call her? Sure?
Sure.
Sure. Well, hmm, let's go with it.
How about
the usual?
Let's do it.
You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. This one, take any route you want.
Oh, you have to make it to the star.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Oh.
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Sucker. I think it may get a unique one. Oh, no! Shit. He won. Yeah, this race is no way easy.
You have to go and make it back to
you. This one is just free, I think.
No.
Sad. What's that? Oh, the power of the thing, it was just a joke. It's just in your face. I don't know, I'll pass. It's only a joke. Yeah, I just know my hurts.
Three fish, and so there's
you help us out.
Oh, I know where to get the coconut. I want to get the coconut.
Yeah. Collecting provisions.
There. I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Zero money.
No money yet. What is that last mushroom?
Maybe at the top of something. Oh, okay, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
take it? No, okay. Yeah, go back. You do the trees? Yeah. What's that on the floor? Oh, that's it. Back inside there, maybe you have it. Or maybe if you push the rock towards the tree. Oh, damn. In the box? There, look, there's a... stop going so fast. On the right, yeah, there. From the side, you attack it from the side. Without jumping, you stay there and then you click. Yeah, without jumping. Then jump on the roof of that. I always be confused with the jump. And like, I think the jump is the X for some reason.
Maybe so.
Hey, there's an invisible wall. Inside the boat. I can't see though. I'm gonna get that. I can't even get the paddle.
You're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
second look into the mirror face of the tower or the boat.
The base of the tower and the pole.
You'll need to live in there.
Near the base of the tower. Wow.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know... I was a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Why does she think that 3 mushroom and 2 coconuts are enough for a trip?
She's optimistic. Donald, sorry to rush off, but I'll say goodbye.
But there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to check into it. There's someone with the key to survival. So I need you and Luffy to find him and stick up his guide. We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Travis Town and find Leon. We'll point you in the right direction. We're going to Travis Town! And when we get there, we're going to end the broadcast because we're going to start a new broadcast for Travis Town.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It means... we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and this key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Jiminy! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Don't you?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world border.
So cute.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
That's so cute. Adorbs. Oh, the chipmunks.
Wait, once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no, the raft!
Sora, dinner's ready, come on down. Sora?
Oh, yes, parents?
And Kairi's. She was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku. The thing with the key. You can go to a little hole, and that's gonna be the key to open the door, right? And the little. Right? Now we can attack it.
Come on!
Oh, I'm scared of that! No. I don't wanna die now, you know?
Come on! Come on!
Oh, look, did you check? Get on the little ball.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Yeah, that door. Like this with his arms like that, but he doesn't have any arms anymore. He moves his hands and then he doesn't have hands anymore.
This should help. I think we could like safely fit if we could save here. Mm-hmm. 'Cause I have a headache. Oh, it's so adorable!
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Oh, he's so cute. You remember? remember when it had like a signature from the mascot.
Oh. What a dream. Ah! This isn't a dream! Where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Don't you have a key in your hand? Oh, okay, it's not the same.
Get all sorts of different keys.
What are those boxes in the front? That fat kid there. White hair and not looking buff.
I'm not sure what we're talking about with the silver island. I guess I'm gonna start living for you, Queen County. What the fuck, whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, just come to me. I'll
look after you. Look at the other chest.
This green thing. Take care, everyone.
Yay, I know.